आज हम बात करेंगे इंडिया में एम्प्लॉयमेंट की क्या महत्ता है, उसके पार्ट थर्ड के बारे में कि नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ एम्प्लॉयमेंट इन इंडिया पार्ट थर्ड। सोशल डेवलपमेंट इज द रिजल्ट ऑफ एम्प्लॉयमेंट। When a people get jobs, they get money. Money and hunger is the biggest reason for social tensions. When people get money for their hard work and efforts, they feel happy. They start spending time and with family and relatives, they start participating in social development activities. But it's impossible to participate nowadays for social development activities if someone does not have money to buy food or to spend on the child education. Now you can see that people are fighting disputation in roads, shops, buses and everywhere. It's because people are in the streets, even people who have jobs still not happy. It's really important to provide jobs and more important to have job satisfaction with salary and income. And next, employment reduces the level of corruption in the system. When people don't have the money or when they are not getting their deserve, they feel cheated. Pettiness by the private or government system destroyed going corruption. For example, if someone is getting jobs after paying money, what is that? If someone is paying money to get a particular degree, that what is that? If deserving candidates do not have platform or job, then what they do other than switching to corruption? That's why employment is important for everyone. It is mostly for the deserving candidates in private and government sector in India. And when students or job seekers see that government is working transparently providing equal opportunities, then they start behaving positively. Their positive behaviors will reflect on the success in studies and exams. When job seekers see that their elected government is with them, then they start participating in research, innovation and make the country fruitful and developed. Students have great power if someone can align them to the right direction and if there is a platform. So wish you all the best and thank you so much.